How you doing? Sack blabbing. Yeah, it's kind of a downer. I heard about Charley Pride. I'm playing some music right now. Don't have any Charley Pride, but I decided to play some Lefty Frizzell. And, yeah, old country's kind of good. Anyway, I picked this up. It's Chubby Checker. Let's mumbo some more today, you know? And I used my friend's Steve method on cleaning off the records because it was all scratched up. And yeah, man, it's a promo. And they got that whole stereo mono thing going on. And I picked up True Grit, both versions of True Grit. Here's the John Wayne version, and here's those damn hippies. I liked it. Anyway, I'm just kind of chilling out to some country music. It really sucks that Charley Pride is gone, and I had a Charley Pride record in my hand, but I don't have any right now. If I can find some, that'd be good to try to play music and for his memory, but I guess I'm just gonna have to be happy with just Lefty Frizzell for now. And then, you know, if I find some, I could do a better tribute to him. All right, take care, folks. Bye.